I first got involved with WCW back in 1997. I knew I never had the abilities or the physique to be a wrestler, and I thought the next best step would be to be an official. Some of my favorite matches that I officiated in WCW, probably one of the biggest and most exciting, was Bill Goldberg against Hulk Hogan in the Georgia Dome for the WCW World Title. Had 40,000 people there. It's just very, very exciting to be involved with something like that. To officiate Sting, Ric Flair, Panama Beach, the very, very last match of Nitro. You have two of the biggest icons ever for WCW. To be part of that mix was exciting. I was truly blessed that I was picked to officiate that match. The atmosphere in the locker room when everyone heard that WWE was coming in purchasing our company, there were a lot of mixed emotions. There were those that were very excited about WWE coming in. They knew that they had a place. And on the other hand, you had the guys that didn't know if they were gonna have a job. You had the end of a legacy with WCW been around for a long, long time. I didn't know where I was gonna end up. To work with some of the biggest legends in the business today, Shawn Michaels, the Ric Flairs, to actually work in the retirement matches. I feel sort of bad because it's my three count that had Ric Flair retire and had Shawn Michaels retire. A lot of mixed emotions, a lot of tears, a lot of pride in working with those individuals.